Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the fourth form recital. Here we are again. This is the second time that our wonderful fourth form here today get the opportunity to play for you, our valued Chigwell community. Just before I forget, because I'm probably going to forget anyway, I know we say it often, but whilst you are watching this, it'd be really good if you could share this with your nearest and dearest. And also to like, click and subscribe as well, because apparently if we get 1,000 subscribers, we get to have access to some wonderful equipment where we can set up some roaming, we can set up this anywhere we want to, and we can basically just have a little bit more equipment to play with. So if you could go and like, click and subscribe, that'd be absolutely wonderful. I'm so excited, as are all the music department here, to present the recital for you, and I really hope you enjoy it at home. It's going to be wonderful. It's going to be so many different varieties of performances, many of which I'm sure you'll absolutely enjoy. So let's begin, shall we? We're going to begin with Angelique Dawson, and she's going to be opening up the performance.
Hello, my name is Angelique Dawson and I'm going to be playing Spanish Brandy. Quick disclaimer, my clarinet did break, but I am borrowing someone else's, so yeah.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Theo Wong, and today I shall be playing Amazing Grace by John Newton.
Thank you.
playing the jig by Bach.
I'm William, and I will be performing Empty Chairs at Empty Tables today.
There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain goes on and on. Empty chairs at empty tables, where my friends are dead and gone. Here they talked of revolution. Here it was they lit the flame. Here they sang about tomorrow, and tomorrow never came. From the table in see a world reborn, and they rose with voices ringing, and I can hear them now, the very words that they had sung became the last communion on the lonely barricade at dawn. Oh, my friends, forgive me that I live and you are gone. There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain goes on and on. Phantom faces at the window, phantom shadows on the floor, empty chairs at empty tables, where my friends will meet no more. Oh, friends, my friends, don't ask me what your sacrifice was for. Empty chairs at empty tables, where my friends will sing no
Good evening, my name is Alex Harley, and today I'll be playing Branch Line by Colin Cowles.
Today I'm going to be playing Summer Song by Wilhelm Petersenberger.
I'm Jasmine Murray and I'm going to be playing Song Without Words.
everyone, again. This is Leo Wong, again. Today I will be playing a piece named Yao Lan Chu, or Cradle Song in Chinese. And this is a song made by a Chinese person, so now I'll play it on the piano.
Fever, made famous by Peggy Lee.
Hello, my name's Noah. I'll be playing Lamplight by Ned Bennett.
Thank you. Ebden, and I'm going to be singing Hopelessly Devoted to You from Greece, accompanied by Mr. Wright. Guess mine is not the first heart broken. My eyes are not the first to cry. I'm not the first to know, it's just no getting over you. I'm hopelessly devoted to you. I know I'm just a fool who's willing to sit around and wait for you. But baby, can't you see there's nothing else for me to do?
My name is Beau Wise. I'm going to be showing you my improvisation piece. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you. I'm Samuel Elliott, and I'll be doing When I Was Your Man.
Talk about you while it doesn't. My name is Priyan, and today I'll be performing Sunflower by Post Malone and Swae Lee.
Wayfaring stranger.
Okay. and I'm going to be singing Butterfly by Lynn Marvin.
Grace Murphy, and I'm going to play The Circle of Life by Elton John and Tim Rice. I've chosen this piece for two reasons. One is it represents our circle of life as our last recital with the junior school, and it's also a nice and fun piece for our younger viewers at home. I'm going to be joined by guest stars Angelique Dawson, Jasmine Murray and Emily Kennedy halfway through.
Thank you. Cash, and we'll be singing A Whole New World. Oh, no.
I'm Kyla, and I'm going to be singing Somewhere That's Green.
I know Seymour's the greatest, but I'm dating a semi-sadist. So I got a black eye and my arms in a cast. Still, that Seymour's a cutie. Well, if not, he's got in a beauty. And I dream of a place where we could be together at last. A matchbox of our own, a fence of real chain link. His father, he knows best. I'll keep
Firstly, Colours of the Soul by Lionel Yu, and then Waltz of the Rising Star, also by Lionel Yu.
Thank you.
for an ending. Can we have a round of applause for everyone here for all of you? Thank you so much for watching. I hope you at home enjoyed it as much as we did here. The atmosphere was absolutely electric. Fourth form didn't disappoint, did they? They absolutely brought their A game, and what a wonderful, wonderful last recital for the fourth formers. I want to thank, before we go off, I actually want to thank a few people. I want to thank Mr. Ebden, Mr. McCarthy, and Mr. Garziglia for their help, their efforts, and everything they've done to organise this. So please, round of applause, please. I'd like to thank your continued support as always, and remember to like, click and subscribe. Really, really, really promote the wonders that we do in the music department and what we do here on the Chigwell YouTube channel. But I'm not going to leave it there. I believe we have two people here that want to say their own thank you and goodbye. So, girls.
Hello. Hello, I'm Evie and this is Hannah. We just wanted to say thank you for actually letting us perform and watching it.
Yeah.
We hope you enjoyed it, considering there were so many different talents and so many different instruments. And thank you to the teachers for teaching us and letting us play. It was really enjoyable, thank you.
We'd also like to thank Mr. Wright, who thanked everybody else, but he deserved he did a lot, you know. So thank you very much, Mr. Wright. Yeah, thank you for watching.
Thank you.